Hey, how's it going, everyone? HFT here, Happy Fun Times here, back with another one of these videos and all that jazz. Obviously, it is a Five Nights at Freddy's video, and we've got quite a bit of things to go over today, and that's only because I was watching some videos, help ease the nerves a bit, and it was primarily just Five Nights at Freddy's figures that I'm like, that seems interesting. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go over the figures that I have thus far, and you know, just go from the top, I suppose. I'm not really sure which one to start off with. We'll just go with one I grabbed first, which is okay. We'll start up with FNAF 1. We got Foxy. He's a really stellar figure. He's pretty good. I would have the light on, but the battery's running low, so I can't do that. Apologies. I'm also kind of moving off to the side to grab them, because I didn't plan this out fully. We have Chica the Chicken that's trying to hold hands with him. Stop chewing so fucking loud, bruh. Anyway. I would say that we have Freddy, and we do. I have all of his pieces. They're just like, you know, he's kind of like loosey-goosey right now, so I don't really want to do that. So there's Freddy. Leave him there. And his pieces that just would not fucking stay. And we have Golden Freddy, which is nice, but at the same time, he's also, yeah, you see where I'm going with this, because he's, these two are like the OGs, like the Wave 1s, minus these two. These are the re-release, these are like the OGs. I'm gonna need to get like a redo of these two, just because, I don't know, fuck me, I guess. And then we have Bunny, the wee bunny bunny. He's adorable, he's a bunny, he's awesome. Who doesn't love a good bunny? And here's his guitar that I used to question why they didn't release with any other Bonnie figures that I saw, but then remembered that this bastard is copyright, so yeah, they don't do that. And that fucking delightful, yeah, I know, right? It's just, it's so weird that out of all things that can get copyright, it's a fucking guitar. Now I get it, it's a flying V, but I didn't think it was that severe to where, you know, they could just get, you know, DDoSed like that by the fucking YouTube police, or not YouTube, but like the individuals that, you know, blah 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 blah. Next up, security breach, because fuck me. We got Montgomery Gator, or Montgomery as I used to call him, because I didn't know how Montgomery was spelled, so I'm, shut the fuck up, I'm stupid and I know it. He's honestly a fantastic figure. He looks great on the shelf, and all these figures, honestly, look really great. Like, you have good old Roxanne Wolf, by the way, POV. Rune DLC, been announced for July. Can't wait. It's gonna be great. And then we have good old Chica the Chicken. I don't know, she reminds me of, like, a Barbie, and I don't know why. I think it's just because of all the pink. I'm not a huge fan of pink. We got Glamrock Freddy. I actually really fucking love this figure. What's weird is that they gave him claws. You can see them. But they didn't give him claws. Or focus, then. Thank you. They didn't give him claws, which is a bit, you know, it's a bit queer. But whatever. Then again, these were leaked figures. They weren't supposed to come out yet. Then we have Vanny. I have all their accessories minus his microphone. I know roughly where it is. I just can't be bothered to get it right now. Although, fairly soon, within the next, I don't know, day or two, I'm probably going to have that because I actually need it for reasons I will not go into detail here. But yeah, we got, like, the microphone stand. It just kind of fell off because I had him, like, holding it like that. And then, because he was at the edge of the dresser, you can fucking put two and two together. But yeah, we have all their accessories. We have the keytar, we have the guitar, and we have the bass guitar. Hell yeah, hell yeah. You've seen one? You've seen them fucking all, motherfucker. All right, let's get these scrimblows out of here. It's kind of like a rushed review. Not really rushed, just kind of like half-assed. I'll just show him off just because. Good old Glitch Daddy. I don't have a full set of Dreadbear. I don't have that full line fully unboxed and, you know, out of packaging. I do have a full set, just not out of box. We'll go through the two miscellaneous ones that I've got. Just to get them out of the way, because it's quick and easy. We have System Error Bonnie, which I fucking love that figure. To Helheim and back, he's beautiful. We have good ol' Radioactive Foxy. Supposedly, there's supposed to be like a piece of Endo and his Snooty Puff Jr., but God forbid I can't fucking tell or see it. Someone noticed it. Don't know if it's true. Matter of fact, that individual's video is the reason why I'm doing this, so if you're watching this, probably not, but I will link his shit in the description below. It's a bit kind of cringe, but only because I gotta give credit where credit is due. Wouldn't have this idea, I'm not gonna pretend otherwise or say otherwise, that I came up with the, oh, let's do a fucking Funhouse at Freddy's video. Gotta be honest, all those fuckheads were, like, disassembled in a bag. In, like, a carrying case that I plan to bring somewhere magical and full of wonder. So you better fucking thank me that I did that. I'm kidding, don't. Because I chose to do this and I chose to do that. For fun. Next, I feel like we should get on with a Pizza Sim figure. Starting with one of my personal favorites. Rockstar Foxy. Oh, everyone likes Foxy. Yes, everyone indeed do like Foxy. Yarr, me Berg likes ya. Like, I get it. It is what it is. I just like that one because I like pirates. Is that such a big fucking issue? If it makes you feel any better, you fucking weirdos. I really love Rockstar Freddy. And I really do love Lefty, although I haven't opened him up. Don't really plan on it. Fun fact. My one friend that sent me this entire set of figures, all in box, by the way, instead of getting these two in box, because here's the thing. Obviously, we got Orville Elephant. I'll finish that story afterwards. Orville, oh my fucking god, I'm stupid. I grabbed the wrong one. It's Pig Patch, you dumbass. We got Pig Patch. He's actually my least favorite figure. Orville Elephant, he's actually one of my favorites because he's not actually my favorite. He's more tolerable than him. We got the, where is my essay? Where am I essay, hombre? Where the fuck is El Chip? I literally had this dude. Where is my, how do you lose a Mexican beaver? The fuck's he going to fucking do work at the Pizzaplex? Well, technically he does. He got his own section. Is El Chip in this box? Thing? Or bag? Alright, well, we're just gonna move on, and I'll just look for his scrimble. I have them, them toes, though. And yes, I do have all the accessories for these figures, like his banjo, his microphone, his shit's here, his shit's in a container, as well as the loot that El Chip has. Here we go. See, I got that shit too. Where are the fucking assholes did I put El Chip? There's El Chip. He blends in, because it's kind of weird in my room. El Chip, he's actually one of my fucking favorites. I love El Chip so much. I don't know why or what about him. I think it's the fact that he's got this goofy-ass hat and a big-ass tail. And he's a beaver, which beavers are very invasive and very destructive, but I don't know. There's just something about him that just tickles my fucking fancy. And then, obviously, important, we have Scrap Baby, which I do have all of her. I just didn't know which legs went on which side. Cockshot. Yeah, I didn't know the orange was supposed to go on the left or the right and vice versa. So I just didn't bother to put them on. Don't know what that message was on my phone, so I'm going to ignore it. But yeah, that's all the Pizza Sim figures, because, I don't know, they're amazing, in my opinion. I actually really love them. They're really nice. If you had a chance to pick them up, it's worth the money, I would say. But the story I wanted to tell was, I got Orville Elephant with, I believe, yeah, Orville Elephant and El Chip came in one box together, and the other box had Pig Patch and Lefty, and the other box I was supposed to supposedly have Rockstar Freddy, Rockstar Foxy, it just had two Foxies. Gonna let that sink in. But yeah, no, I don't really see it as an issue or a problem, it's just a thing. And another one-off that I only have one outside of the box for this series is this one. Walmart exclusive. Haram! Why would you open that? Because, well, I got two of him. I don't need two in the box. Plus this, I literally openly stated if I ever got another one, of him, I'd fucking open it. So, shut the fuck up. Or don't.
I don't know. I'm not your fucking daddy. All right, so now on to the next series. That was a weird jump cut, so I accidentally pressed the pause button twice. If the auto, auto, if the auto, if the audio desyncs, I'm sorry. So inbox, obviously, no shit. Like I literally have stated previously, I don't need, I don't, I don't, I don't, I don't, I don't, I don't, I don't need two figures in the same box. Okay? I actually really wanted this out of the box anyway, so if I can open up any exclusive, hell yeah, hell yeah. But obviously we have the good old Easter Bunny. He's adorable as fuck. I love him. He's cute. And then we have good old Chocolate Bunny. He's adorable. I love him. He's cute. And then the two figures I thought were in FNAF Special Delivery or FNAF AR. We have Chocolate Freddy, who isn't even in the game, but is really cool looking. He works. He just fucking works so well. I love him. And then obviously we have Chocolate Chica. Again, doesn't exist in the game, but hell yeah, hell yeah, I love her. Sad she doesn't have her cupcake. That would have been a really nice one. And then I have obviously Shamrock Freddy, but unfortunately, Amazon lied to me when I got him. It was supposed to have like a Walmart exclusive sticker. And yes, if you are a collector, that does matter. That sticker is like the European release or international, whatever the fuck. And the Walmart sticker is the American release. So this is not American. I could just replace the sticker, but I don't really care because fundamentally, like the words, the writing, everything about the packaging and the figure, it's in and of itself, it's all fundamentally the same. Ain't nothing different about them. So there's that. And then of course, I'm gonna go with this one. This one means a lot more to me. My two friends who play Sea of Thieves with Cass and Reed found this at a Walmart and they sent it to me, and I thought that was really sweet of them to do. They didn't have to, but I really appreciate it. I'm still needing to get another Radioactive Foxy and System Rare Bonnie in box, because, like I said in other videos, that motherfucker came out of the box, or in his box, it was like kind of ruined, and somebody accidentally trampled that one. Not me, but a little small, fluffy someone named Cinny. Anyway, yeah. I need to get him, and her. Unfortunately, fun fact, they actually did release another figure for that wave that's a Walmart exclusive, and it is the Blackheart Bonnie figure and plush toy. Can't find them anywhere. And then we also have Pirate Foxy or Captain Foxy. Arrgh. I don't know why I'm fucking orange. Monty, I'm orange. Anyway. We got Glitch Daddy in box. Yeah. Happy to have him in a box, so now I've got two of him. We have this figure, which took me a long time to track down, but I didn't, whoopsie, I didn't pay for this, my friend did. Dreadbear, and I'm glad. He's fucking awesome. I actually kind of want to open him, but I'm not gonna. Because these might not be around for very long, unless they are, and I'm just paranoid. Then we also have Grim Foxy. A lot of people don't like him because he looks like a fucking, what the fuck were those? It's a type of lollipop. No, it's not a blow pop. It's a Tootsie Pop. Yeah, it looks like a fucking orange Tootsie Pop, one of my favorite flavors, next to the red one. Orange, I think, is my main favorite, though. But yeah. He's basically, for the most part, minus the hook, the torso, and the head, basically the same as Nightmare Foxy. Just slightly tweaked in terms of design. But again, fundamentally the same. But I love him anyway because he's fucking based AF. I love him. There's the back of the box, not really, like it really fucking matters. And we have Jacko Bonnie, which is, well, it's, yeah, it's, yeah. Same thing, translucent torso, translucent cock, translucent head. Basically the fucking nightmare version of him, which weirds me out. Why didn't they give him translucent? Oh no, they did give him a translucent cock. Never mind. Also, in this box is something I bought for myself personally. The limited edition metallic Balloon Freddy and Balloon Bonnie from Target. And I'm so happy to have them. They mean so much to me. But wait, there's more. And I'll get to that in a second. Just let me put these back. Goddamn, calm down. Chill out, son. Won't take me long to put these back anyway. I know where each one goes. I'm just going to grab them. That's a trick. Mentee's putting me back in the box. Shut up. If anyone knows what that reference is, go right ahead. Don't care if it's like a fucking cringy thing. I don't give a fuck. When, at what point did I ever say I mentioned that I gave a fuck? All right, on to the next one. And here we have the second to last box of figures. We have good old Liberty Chica. I literally set up with an unboxer. We have a... I actually have a full set of these, so this ain't nothing new, son. They got dust on them, sorry about that. Rockstar Freddy, L Chip, I think underneath him is more box. Imagine that. Okay, next box. And we're on to the final box of the lot. Good golly damn, that took a bit. So, a figure that we haven't seen yet that I mentioned before is Lefty. Don't have another Lefty. Really wanted to get one because I really want to open this bastard, but I can't. Fun fact, if you think that, why don't you just get a Rockstar Freddy who's cheaper and then paint him? No. This is not the Gothnik way because, Lefty actually has a different, a slightly different, like, mouth from Freddy. I think Lefty's mouth is a bit more closed or open, I believe, and one of the two. We got Pig Patch, and then we have Orville Elephant, and then we have Rockstar Foxy. Now, why do I have another set of these figures? Because I'm fucking mental. I'm kidding. Because one of my friends, for my birthday, along with a couple other things, man, a lot of that stuff you saw in that box, I did not pay for. Those were gifts. Those were items. Let me set that down for a second. So those were gifts, and I got a couple other things, but... they're not, like, figures. I guess the only other thing I got is, like, a little mystery mini of, like, Glamrock Chica. But is that really necessary and or important? I don't think so. So I guess we'll just go with, yeah. Also, it doesn't really matter if you saw the address on the box or not, because I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not gonna say anything about that. But outside of that, that's pretty much it. We got stuff. Why do I have them in boxes? You be the judge. More or less just because I don't have room for all this shit. But, yeah. Like, where the fuck am I going to hang this shit up? I don't even have any additional thumbtacks. That's reason number one. Well, two, actually, but still. But because of that individual, I don't think they're going to care much for my content, especially since I swear. I'm an idiot. I'm a scrimblo, but whatever. If you don't know what I'm talking about when I say scrimblow, I'm using that more. I'm trying to wean myself off of the R word, because apparently that's becoming a lot more offensive nowadays, and I still say it, and I hate that I do that, and I'm trying to not say that as much. Courtesy of my lovely little bunny, I don't like to use that word as much now. Make it that what you will. Good tea. I don't like to say that. But outside of that shit, and other personal things, this has been my Five Nights at Freddy's figure collection. I wish I had more to show, but I don't. And I can't get any more until a certain period of time has gone by. And if I do manage to receive another figure via means of friends, I will be sure to let you know, my, fun YouTube community. Enjoy. I'm gonna go now, so shit's in the description. Link in the top of the description if you want to check out the other dude's channel. Recommend it, he's fucking awesome. To the extent of... mildly amusing, and he seems like an overall chill dude. But he's like, you're gonna say he seems weird. It's like, who the fuck isn't weird on the internet? At this point, grow the fuck up. There are so many individuals on this platform that literally are just, oh my fucking god, it doesn't even matter. Like, holy shit, I'm not normal myself. I consider myself to be a lot weird. But, yeah, again, Moving swiftly along. Link in the top of the description if you want to check my man's out. I don't know him personally. I just think he's funny. So, go right ahead. And if you want to see any other FNAF-related shits, let me know. Thank you all so much for watching. Have yourselves a good day. Bye-bye.